New tonight, Boynton Beach police say 13-year-old Kate Roberts has returned home this evening and she is safe. Boynton Beach police say their investigation continues.